All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Jurassic Park by the artist Weird Al Yankovic. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So we have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them, all right? Let's jump into this immediately.
And before long, they were cloning DNA.
He seems to be basically following the actual story of the movie, Jurassic Park. All right, I'm here for all of that, yes?
And before long, they were cloning DNA. Now I'm being chased by some irate velociraptors. Well, believe me, this has been one lousy day.
This seems to be like another stop motion music video. I love when he does this. Generally, I love the concept of stop motion. I think it takes a lot of talent. It definitely takes a whole lot of time, right? That's, you know, if you guys have ever tried to do that, it's crazy. So definitely congratulate the directors on this one here, guys.
This has been one lousy day.
How is he gonna open the door with the key, bro?
All the dinosaurs are running wild. Someone shut the fence off in the rain. I admit it's kinda eerie, but this proves my chaos theory. And I don't think I'll be coming back again. Oh no.
That's not even him underneath the foot, bro. They changed the whole character design. The Easter eggs are the things that are super important in all of his music videos, guys. It's crazy.
I cannot approve of this attraction, 'cause getting disemboweled always makes me kind of mad.
Oh, I bet it does, sir. Getting disemboweled only makes him kind of mad. Kind of?
A huge Tyrannosaurus ate our lawyer. Well, I suppose that proves they're really not all bad. Jurassic Park is frightening in the dark. All the dinosaurs are running wild. Someone let T-Rex out of his pen. I'm afraid those things will harm me, 'cause they sure don't act like Barney. And they
obviously, somehow the T-Rex bit the head off of Barney. Firstly, when the T-Rex escaped its enclosure, yes, it climbed the ropes like he was a wrestler. It was a wrestler. Then jumped off and pinned the other dinosaur lying on the ground, guys.
Those things will harm me, 'cause they sure don't act like Barney, and they think that I'm their
That's
dinner,
gruesome, guys.
Not their friend. Oh, no.
You brought back like apex predators, bro. What did you think was going to happen here? Bro, this is so 90s, it's crazy. I was eaten alive at Jurassic Park. Who would buy that shirt?
Jurassic Park is frightening in the dark.
Dinogizer. Oh yeah, make sure you add salt to the human, bro, before you eat him. Escape, bro. Guys, this was super entertaining. Of course, he didn't escape, guys. The large dinosaur ate the, ate the helicopter on the way out. Listen, this is probably one of the most entertaining videos that I've seen him do here. I get that it's from, like, what year is this? 1993, right? But just the overall, like, the story arcs of the actual stop animation was great, guys. The song was good, too. Not a single complaint there at all. You know, Weird Al and his wackiness, yes? Without a doubt, this song absolutely works, guys. Listen, let me know in the comments the next thing I should be listening to from him specifically, and I'm going to get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? And listen, you guys all have an amazing day, all right? Enjoy it thoroughly.